In an interview with NAMPA, founder of the Kids Soup Kitchen Namibia, Samuel Kapepo, said the establishment of the center was influenced by his life story when his family once had nothing to put on the table. He said the center was established 16 years ago.
This initiative was based on a true life of young Namibian people who are kind of unemployed. The reason was the initiative to be initiated was to give back to the community, because I understand some of us, we owe so much people to our society. And as a young man, we always ask ourselves, okay, Jesus left a footprint in Jerusalem. We as young men, what are we doing in our country to leave a footprint? So, and that's the reason why we decided to do something for the community, so we can give back to our community, to our queens and king of Namibia. Because we cannot just keep complaining about government or individual, they are not doing anything. The question is, what are you doing for yourself as a human being in Africa?
Kapepo said the kids come to the center 3 times a week, Sundays, Wednesdays, and Fridays, to be fed, depending on the availability of funds.
The basic idea was to give to the street kids and vulnerable kids. But because everybody in Namibia is a hungry man, you cannot say, no, you ate. You don't belong here. I get to everyone and we cater to everyone.
A volunteer at the center, Froliana Ngilundwa, said she extends her assistance there as she also went through the same situation.
I assist the kids when it comes to reading, when it's story time, and I also assist the kids when it comes to food. We cook for them food, and I also inform Mr. Kapepo on what the kids really need, especially when it comes to our community.
Ngilundwa encouraged people to visit orphanages and see for themselves how the children need material and financial assistance. When NAMPA visited the center on Saturday, a local public transport company, Melila Investment, donated clothes, food items, and blankets worth 7,500 Namibia dollars. Josephine Simeon, NAMPA News.